intervenes here. Rhodes.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Lovely ball. Played in the clear. Really stretched to make the save. Top class.
That's out of danger there with that clearance. Now that's a throw. Here's Michael Laudrup. Dybala.
Cleverly done with that technique. Pelé. Pelé.
It's Anetti.
Dybala.
Shots on here. Ronaldo scores!
Oh, the big smile on his face. We've seen that plenty of times.
Two for him on the day, and two very well-taken goals.
Let's have another peek at that goal.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
He's coming forward with some danger.
It's an excellent cross. Chance for a teammate now.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Glenn Lovens. Palmer.
Michael Laudrup in possession. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. He looks up for this, Pelé.
And here they are on the attack.
Makes a challenge here. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Dybala.
Neatly intercepted.
Real position of pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back. Palmer.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
It'll be a throw. Here comes Roberto Carlos. Rhodes.
Tackle here.
Dybala. Pelé.
He might be through. Now it's Dybala played in. A goal! Three of the best. He's made them pay. And that completes a wonderful hat-trick.
Well, no wonder he's wheeling away in a super celebration. To get a hat-trick is a fantastic experience, and he's just done that.
Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence, and he never looked like missing that chance.
Well, this is a truly outstanding start to the game. A fantastic first half.
Well, the action is going to continue here. We've got 4 minutes of added time. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Comes in with a tackle.
It's with Pelé.
Pelé. Here's Michael Laudrup. Here's Ronaldo.
And it's with Ronaldo.
Pelé. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Comes out off the goalkeeper.
And the referee brings the first half to an end.
It's 4-4-2.
Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time.
Could be dangerous.
Very skilled. These passes may look easy, but the work of...
What a try by Pelé. Competent goalkeeping here.
Yeah, good hand to turn it aside.
That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go.
Well, this guy looks like he's the one the opposition having the most problems with.
Well, the defence knew all about him beforehand, but they really haven't got tight enough, and as a result, he's been working the keeper, and he's got on the score sheet, hasn't he, a few times.
With Zanetti now. Roberto Carlos.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's now the shot! He got in the way.
Palmer.
I think the coach would be too happy with this, trying to play in the defensive third quite as much as he's doing.
A brilliant first half from this fella.
Everything that fell...
And shoots!
And they've got in to score here. It's always great for the coach when the substitute scores, as has happened here.
He's having a little chuckle because all his teammates know he's injured, but still, he was able to pop up and get the goal.
Well, he swung his foot at it. And he's good at these one-touch finishes, and that was sweet as a nut.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball, kept his head over it, and a lovely connection.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team. They're racking up the goals.
Dybala.
Well, they could pose some danger now. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. It's Salah now. Shevchenko now.
Pelé.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read. Break quickly when they get possession.
Hello.
Cheeky, tried the back heel. Didn't quite come off. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And that's gone out for a throw-in. Substitution time. Here's Shevchenko.
Dybala. Mohamed Salah.
Ronaldo to Shevchenko.
Pelé.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Mohamed Salah.
Here's Shevchenko.
Dybala.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Good work for the... No doubt about that. Free kick.
Hutchinson.
There's good progress with this attack.
He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
Held up by Ronaldo. Dybala. And Jones. Ronaldo.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Great interception. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. And that's dealt with the problem.
Salah now.
The ball with Shevchenko. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Well played. Pelé.
Dybala.
Ronaldo. On to Salah.
And it's going to be a throw here. Thorgan Hazard. Here is Shevchenko. It's Anetti. That's one way out of that situation with a back heel, but the opposition saw it coming. Palmer. Well, this attack, well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
The break is definitely on.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
Good vision. Real chance.
Delivered into the box.
Up for grabs here. The shot's on.
Well, he tried to place it and could hardly have placed it further from the goal.
I can only think that got a horrible bobble. You know, that was a shocker.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. He looks up for this, Pelé.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Cleared away by the defender. It's Salah now.
Thorgan Hazard. The referee has awarded this free kick.
Those defenders just trying to seek an advantage here. Player is going to pay a price for trying to get too close to the ball.
Yeah, he tried to get away with it, but he hasn't.
Dybala. Javier Zanetti. Here's a chance to attack. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. It's Zanetti.
And this is Roberto Carlos.
Put into the middle. Good defensive clearance there. Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. Daniel Tudil. Sam Hutchinson. Fox got the tackle in. Here's Desailly. That's the final whistle from the referee. It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, he goes across and grabs the match ball from the ref, a hat-trick, and that's to be treasured by any player.
Well, congratulations to them. They will be moving up to start next season in the higher division.
Yeah, congratulations to all concerned. I thought they did a really good job there today.